when I first kind of come round from my accident, and the first, one of my first things was, I will never be able to play again. It's an amazing feeling. I think it's a sense of achievement as well, because when I first kind of come round from my accident, and the first, one of my first things was, I will never be able to play again. So being given the opportunity to play again is amazing. I can't thank the people behind me that have helped, from physios, rehab, and then obviously the Golf Trust as well, to get me in the Paragolfer. It's great. So the Paragolfer is a sit-down buggy that can obviously transport me from A to B. But then what it has is a mechanism that allows me to get into a standing position. But instead of it going from A to B, it goes from A to Z. So you can stop off in numerous positions all the way to near on fully standing. It then has straps around the tops of the shins, around the waist and the chest if needed, and it allows me to swing the golf club in a position that I used to before my accident. Enormously, I really have. I was lucky enough to have some golf clubs adapted to my new swing, and I'm still learning to do to swing a club, but a lot of the positioning of the ball, position of the club, and position of the Paragolfer itself when lining up has all completely changed. Yeah, loads of improvement. I think I was hitting my driver when I first started, maybe 80 yards max if I could. I'm now tipping the scales at about 200 yards, and then hopefully further if I can. I'm getting a lot of loft on my wedges, etc., and just need a little bit of work on my mid irons, and we'll be there. Yeah, so it all started with a little tweet from Sir Nick Faldo, and we got involved with Mizuno. We got invited down to Bearwood Lakes. We went down there for the day, and we were treated VIP service, and we went along. And just to meet the guys that actually go on the tour with the pros was brilliant. And the way they set me up with the different shafts, different club heads, different weights, etc., and with the use of their computer system that they've got, worked out the right clubs for me. And here they are today, the ones that I now use. So I've got a lot of goals, and they'll come step by step. My first goal is to get myself an official handicap. So with the disability golf rules, I'll have to work through playing a few rounds of golf to get that. And then I'd like to take part in competitions. I know there's a lot of associations, should we say, around the UK that allow you to enter these competitions with disability golf. And that's my goal now, is to take part in competitions. And then in the future, I'd like to take my Paragolfer and maybe play overseas, around Europe, possibly America as well, you never know. If there are any disabled people out there that used to play golf, but no longer can, or feel they no longer can, there's a lot of opportunities out there. You can do it. And as I said, if they want to come and try the Paragolfer, do so. For me, going back 18 months thinking I couldn't, I know I can. And just using, you know, the power of the mind, and, you know, be strong, keep thinking strong, and it's available to all.